Coming off their win against Little Elm last Tuesday, the boys basketball team tightened their grip on District 9-5A, beating the Colony 68-48 last Friday. A back-and-forth first half with the team only leading by three led to a run in the third quarter where the team took away the game. The team will play Centennial at the Nest tomorrow night at 7:30.